this is the citadel. I mean, Citerna. San Francesco di Citerna, Perugia, is the province. So this is a medieval town, which is called Citerna. And has got a nice view. Cicadas are singing. Mountains in the background. It's like a fortress. Carabinieri, the police. Citerna, it says. Antico borgo medievale. Antique city, medieval city. Heineken. Used to be our main staple in Portugal, no? Or was it in the Frontigena? We had like Heineken all the time. I think it was the Frontigena.
I think it was the
Frontigena. Yep, at a certain section of the Frontigena. So Eric has his desert explorer hat.
Hard out.
Yeah. And it's about, I'd say, 28 at least. So we're leaving the medieval town of Citerna and are walking towards our hotel of today, which should be maybe 6 to 7 kilometers from here. So we crossed the border into Umbria. And another province as well, Perugia. So, because it's in the valley, it's quite hot. We have olive trees again. The cicadas, of course. There you can see the olive trees. and we see a lot of old farm buildings and houses which are not lived in anymore because the people just left and died. Nobody wanted to invest any money because not much work around here, I guess. So as you can see on the left, we've seen hundreds of these buildings. And this town of Città di Castello, that's tomorrow's destination. 13. Okay then, see you later.